What's up everybody, Dr. McKay here, and welcome back to Monster Hunter World Iceborne playthrough part 9. Today me and Royston are going to be fighting the TIGREX, so with that said, let's get straight into the battle and let's go hunt this monster. Right, let's get this show on the road. Off we go.
T-Grex, in the new world! We've only explored a tiny fraction of the continent. The new world's huge. Who knows what else is out there?
Right, enough talking, let's go. Quickly skip ahead to where I find him. So he should just be up here. Oh, here we go, cutscene. There he is. That's it, just sneak up. Nope, something else is coming. What a beast. Whee. TIGREX is good. What? Just go straight in, mate. Numb. What? Just took it out with one bite. What the hell? Let's not mess with this one, eh? No. He's coming for me now. Here we go.
The T-Rex is like a giant ball of raw muscle.
Here comes Royston. Whoa, he's pretty quick. Let's grab this Rattaban quick. You know, free harvest. Whoop! Oh dear. There you go, let's see if my... See, I've been practicing grapples. So, to bash them at their heads into the wall, so let's see if we can get it on this guy. Alright. Oh, no. Come on. Ah, it takes a lot of my health. Almost died. God, he's relentless. Here we go. Hey, dodge that one. Royston is almost here. Oh. Alright, so we can do this in the wall. God, in the wall. That's it. Yeah! My practice has paid off. Oh, he's a beast. Scrap all his stuff. Why I got mat on? Whee. car is very maneuverable, isn't it? All over the place. Let's grab that slinger ammo so I can smash his head in the wall again. Oh, he does it three times. Oh. Oh, I'm starting to learn his moves now. Oh, piss off, bug. Here we go again. Oh, he's leaving. God. Oh. Yes, right. Can we bash him and get wall? Come on. That's it. Yes. I'll get good at that. Where'd he go? Hello. Can I do it again? Probably not, I only got a slinger ammo. Oh. Hey, Jesus. Right, John. Straight to the wall, there we go. Very nice. Right. Can we see if we can get him against the wall again? Let's need some more slinger ammo. Let's go for it. There's the slinger ammo. Grab that. Right. Come on, against the wall. Oh, not me. I knocked him off again. I will get him. I will get him. God, those rocks fly far, don't they? God, he's an agile creature, isn't he? Come on. Oh, he's on the floor. I wasted those ones. Doesn't like me being on him. Oh. Grab him again. Don't know if I should keep trying to grab him or just use my bow. Right, so we get these stalactites. Come on. Then one down. Boom. So whatever it is, so we can get him on this one. Come on, in the ball. Yeah, so into the column. Nice. Gotta get really good at that slinger. God, I think you're getting weak now. Trap here. Come on. Right, another stalactite. Boom. Straight in his face. Trying to go for another grapple. It's not working. Wonder why it's not working. Don't think it's working. God, he's so quick. Not as quick as a Barry off, but he's still quick. Hey. Check for any more stalactites. Nice. God. He turns around quick, doesn't he? Alright guys, I'm just gonna have to cut audio because I gotta go hold me baby. So I'll redo the audio in a bit. Right then, guys. Baby's asleep. So, and I've back got the voice audio. So, I hope you've enjoyed it so far. It's been quite difficult, hasn't it? But we're almost there now, I hope. Oh, yeah. I do love that aerial, like, shot when you grapple him. It's awesome. Do love it. Whoop! Missed me. God. Such a like brute muscle wyvern. Raw power. Come on. It's almost time now, I think. He's almost flatlining, so we're almost there. Just a few more minutes to go, I think. Oh, yes. I love when I do that. Fly up in the air, break apart. Whey. God, I missed time to judge that one. Oh, I do love that. Alright, this is it. Alright, now time to capture him. Trap down. Boom. And one TIGREX captured.
That just leaves Brachydios. Wanna head back for a quick rest and a bite to eat?
No, I'm just gonna go straight off and do the next one without resupplying. Sounds like a plan. Well, there you have it, folks. One TIGREX all done. Quite like him. Wonder what his armor set will be. Don't really get very good jewels anymore. Well, there you have it, folks. I hope you enjoyed this playthrough. And if you did, please hit that like button and subscribe if you want to see more. Well, I think the next monster is a Brachydios, so stay tuned for that one. And, well, I'll catch you later. Cheers.